Hi, it's Camila here. Welcome again. On this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a tag. So if you're within Voogy platform, just go under the Sales tab and click on Tags. Here you're going to be able to see all the tags that have been created. However, you cannot see the contacts within each tag. You have to go under the Contacts tab to access that. You can just filter all the tags that have been created, just search by the name of the tag. And to create a new tag, simply type the name of the tag that you are about to create. So, marketing lead USA, for example. Select the color and then click on create. That's it.